try to vlog, and we are going to orphanage to have a party for the kids. It's my friend who is doing it, but I decided to join and help because I mean, obviously, it's a good thing. So, yeah, right now we are on our way. We are going to Tantra Hills to pick Anoa. Anoa has the details of where we're going. Yeah, I don't know anywhere. So, Anoa has the details. Traffic is crazy. So, when I was wearing this black shirt, but I didn't like it, so we passed by the mall to get this shirt from Mr. Price because I wanted something that was really comfortable, because I mean, I'm running around with the kids and all of that, so I didn't want anything that was like too tight to make me feel uncomfortable. Yeah, so now we are headed to Tantra Hills to pick Anoa, as I already said. Yeah, hungry, so I have to grab something to eat anytime from now because like I'm starved. All right guys, losing my mind now. I don't make you sing my name, sing my name. I don't make you sing my name, sing my name, sing my name. Don't let me down. Don't let me down, down, down. I'm dead. So we just picked Anoa. She's gonna tell us what this whole thing is about very soon. Don't let me down, down, down. Don't let me down. Don't let me down, down, down.
Don't let me down, down, down. Don't let me down, down, down. Hey, you are strong.
Okay.
Get up.
I like that.
So now we have the final three. So now we are left with Dadia, Tina, Tina, Tama Ghana. Dadia. Good.
I was
the last person.
My name is Gail, and I'm the founder of Gail Children Foundation. And we are here at the Leading Village near the Leading Village, where we have deprived children, orphans, and street kids. And I come around most of the time to come and teach and show love to children. And this time we're having a Christmas party for the kids. So we are here and we are enjoying ourselves. Thank you very much.
I thank you too.
Okay. So I've always, all my life, you know me personally, so
yeah.
Giving means a lot to me, and especially to children, everything. So this year I kind of was open for something like this for children. Then a friend posted on Facebook that she's doing something for her children. She has a foundation and she's doing something for them. So quickly I called her and I said, okay, I really want to do this. So I took some of the pictures she's already posted on Facebook and started posting on my WhatsApp status and asking for friends to donate between 10 cities to 100 cities. Made it that easy so that everybody can support. And a lot of people came on board, mobile money here and there, so we can have a party for the needy street children. They actually live in a slummy area just behind Opelbia, and it's bad. I mean, some of them are in government school, some of them are not. So the whole idea is not just come and party with them and have a party 23rd year, let's dance and go, but try and get some of them in school. So that's why we're doing this. So we're so grateful for everybody who's supported. You can't, even you, Kumiwa, I love you. I was amazed by some of the responses I got, and now we have something for them to eat and drink and just dance. And after, we have some money to take some of them to school, which is like the ultimate thing. I mean,
exactly.
For me, that's like the best thing we can
exactly.
do. So I'm
that's
so excited
so
about this. And yay!
Yay! So thank you so much. And our slay queen didn't come just like that. She came to
Yo.
Slay, okay?
Yes. And I saw the call for help on Gifty's status on WhatsApp, and then I was done with my charity work for the year, but I decided to help her raise funds, so I sent it to my contact list, everyone I could, on social media, everywhere, Facebook, WhatsApp, everywhere. The responses were swift, you know, it wasn't that bad yet. So I decided to solicit for a little fund for her to enable us to have this day. Yeah, so basically that was it. It's not been easy, but yes, we tried. And I want to say a big thanks to everyone that came through for us.
Yeah.
Couldn't have done it.
Yay, thank you too so much.
Hi guys, I'm Rosalyn, I'm Gonzalo too, and this is my friend
Joy
and Miriam. Okay, so we actually heard about this girl foundation from the person who is the head of team. Yes, we also have a foundation that we want to also help kids, but this time around we couldn't get funds. And we actually found out that there's this girl foundation that they also want to organize this party, so we decided to help. So we started sending the messages to our contact, WhatsApp, Facebook, and the responses, some were good, some were not good, but we were able to get some funds to help. Then we decided to come to spend time with kids. I really love kids, and I also want to have the dream to help kids. So I think this is an opportunity to do something for the kids, to put a smile on their face.
Thank you so much. Don't let me down.
Nobody by my side. I need ya, I need ya, I need you right now.
Is what? Sharing is what? Sharing is what? Sharing is caring. Sharing is what?
Caring.
Good.
That's why we are chilling.
If you have one, don't ask for another. It's plenty. Then share with your friend. So,
this is my team that I work with. They've been super amazing. They've been supportive. We put smiles on the kids' face, and today we are all happy. So yeah.